Welcome to Coombs Head Math Videos, and today we're going to be learning about solving equations. So the sum we have is 6a plus 7 equals 3a plus 37. So the first thing we do after that is put the equals sign in line with the others. That makes it a lot easier. So the next thing we do is we have to look at the inverse. So the inverse is when you is the opposite of your sum. So we have addition. So we're going to take away 3a, which from both sides, you've got to be able to do the inverse from both sides. So 3a on this side would just leave us with 37, and inverse on this side would leave us with 3a plus 7. Then we do our next equal sign, and the next inverse is taking away the 7 from both sides. So take away 7 and take away 7. So that leaves us with 3a equals 30. Now, the inverse we're going to do now is division, and so that would equal 30 divided by 3 equals 10. So 1a equals 10. Remember, when you're doing this, you always think of the inverse operation.